It is that struggle that produces quality, excellence, and creativity. It's hard to explain, but when you're put to the test, when you have to deal with forces that you know are dedicated to marginalizing and oppressing and exploiting you, you wind up creating amazing things out of that struggle. As a person of color, you can't divorce the struggles that you go through and the fights that you have with the excellence that you eventually attain.